Ah, yes. Valkyr. That's what we are to be farming for. Hello, everyone. I am Katana. I am the Lightning Cat. And I'm waiting for my buddy to get back. And I'm eating a sandwich. I ran out of Chick-fil-A's special sauce that they make. That stuff's really good for making sandwiches with. So now I'm using Heinz 57. It's alright, but I still like Chick-fil-A sauce better. It just accentuates and proliferates the flavor along with chicken and turkey much better. Plus, you know, I'm like a Chick-fil-A-aholic or some such nonsense. Buddy, get back. I don't know where the fuck to farm these components. Was it this boss? Regular assassination. Nightmare assassination. Fuck it, let's do it. Just gonna surprise the living fuck out of him when he gets back. Oh no, no shield mode. Let me run in arrows. Oh wait, it's too late. Tadpole. Hey, welcome back. Let's do this shit. It's the same bosses, only it's a nightmare mode. Isn't that the thing we were farming for Valkyr Systems last time? Well, who were we... What planet is that asshole on again? Eventually, I'm gonna do a bunch of ideas that we have for the development team for DE. And that's going to be like a separate playlist. And while we dipshit around doing random things, we'll have a list of items to go through. And you and me and a couple of others and a chimpanzee will all agree that one day soon I will be a celebrity. Get it! Get it! Get it! Ow! Get Tarzan! Bum-ba-dow. You give him a hand, he's all you can stand. Get Tarzan. You probably have no idea. Yeah. Go on to YouTube and look up Ray Stevens' Get Tarzan. It's up, not down. There's a Scandibible up top over here somewhere.
Oh, have you come to make a donation to my newest enterprise? Excellent.
I just highlighted it, dipshit. I didn't want to go through that nullifier bubble, so I just went through the conduction vents.
It's your
friend. No. Oh, look, it's another friendship door.
You have loyalty issues, Terror. My Zanuka Project will fix that for you.
Dissect your warframe and use the pieces to build more of his pets. You must let this happen.
Oh, I've been looking all over for you, Terror. Come, come. Let me show you now. I think you feel perfect.
Extraction. Never mind me, I'm just bullet jumping straight into the ground. Yeah, I'm going all the way back for it.
Assassination contract complete. Great work,
Tenno. I got the system finally! I don't ever have to do that again! Unless I'm helping someone else. Fuck you, Alad V5, bitch! And 92% damage dealt. Oh my god. I did one-shot them both. I missed. I got him with the fuzzy edge. Valkyr Systems. Okay, now I need to go after Trinity and Saren, the systems. You have 160 systems from Trinity? Oh my god. Which planet do we go to get the boss for Trinity? I need one more judgment point. Fuck it, let's do this shit. Leroy Jenkins, everyone. Vadianoi? Why the fuck not? Let's just do it anyway. We'll kick its ass. It requires judgment points to go into. Tougher enemies. Thanks for switchboarding with me, dipshit. Oh my god, he got it, man. To rethink my strategy. Aye, he fucking one-shot at me. Bitch. You're dead bitch now.
Thank you.
We're at 5-7. Oh my god, they're gonna fucking win. I'm getting killed and I'm not happy about it. Face shot, bitch. It didn't even hit me! The fucking knob scrubber. That Durnham guy, he's the most fucky of all of these ass fucks. Oh, fuck! They're cheating! These fuckers are cheating! He fucking killed me right there. Are you fucking shitting me? Yeah, Motherfuckers! Cheating, bitches! I can't even use my fucking extra shit. They're cheating. Because they're fucking cheating. Barrel stuff your ass, bitch. Cheating motherfuckers. Probably, he says. Fuck these cheating fucks. I'm doing zero fucking damage to his ass. How the fuck is that possible? These cheating fucks. Oh my god. That's not gonna happen because of these cheating fucks. Oh my god. I'm not doing any fucking damage at all. Oh wow, he fucking kills me. I killed myself, but fuck him. Yeah, we need more people to help with this. This is shit. Fuck that. Fucking cheating fucks. Yeah, this is level 85. This is a fucking level 85 shit, dude. Here, let's just go here. Then we'll go over to Caleb, bitch fuck. And we'll farm the pieces we need from her, right? Then we'll go and work on the other one. Yeah. I've got 1,110 shields. The fuck do I care about health right now? He destroyed me. Revenge kill! Dipshit. I plastered that bitch's face all over the wall behind her with my shotgun. It's time to redecorate. Hit brain matter gray! I killed her. That's why. Dropped a thing that is right here. Being murdered.
Down Fuck. You go. I'd say better luck next time, but you's dead.
And they're fucked. Thank you. Oh my god, this dude is one-shotting my shields. D-bag a D-bag! We hated Garrus so much, we killed him 11 times. No, he died 11 times to us. We only died 3 times each. Good for him. Let's not start an argument about who killed whom. This is a happy occasion, full of celebration. Can you guess where I got that reference? Or what that reference is to? Hey, it's a movie. Yeah, you're getting closer. Very good. See if you can narrow it down to what kind of movie, or where it came from, or at least a few of the actors in it.
Tenno, you really want this? Fine, let's do this! Wake up, you gutsack!
It came from British. It's a British comedy. If British or English. Ah, come on. Just give it her a whack.
Should I show them what we do to cheaters?
Comedic spoof of a historical event or set of events, either way. Of course, that doesn't help because the British and the English are always making comedic spoofs of all kinds of things, and even in their documentaries. It doesn't matter if you know history or not. This is just a comedic spoof of their history. Monty Python and the Holy Grail. The Tale of Sir Lancelot. Bet you wanna kick yourself in the butt now, don't ya? Oh look, it's a third and final friendship door. Motherfuckers, get off of me, bitches! Me with no Necros to summon the nigger army of the damned.
Snakes, you can be part of my story, but I don't think you'll like the ending.
Thank you. Oh, shit. Yeah, holy shit. I was macking her down with my Tigress Prime. Fucking airstrike, bitch. I'm dead in 3, 2. Yep, I knew it. I'm downed. I'm on the final TIG. 3-2 now. I'm just gonna iron skin up. Downed me. She's become total bitch fuel.
What do you think you are? You don't show.
If we time it to where we both get them at the same time, you know, with teamwork, we won't have to do so many of these goddamn missile strikes. Shooting these isn't the hard part at all. The hard part is that she keeps knocking us the fuck down, even though I'm the tankiest fucking frame there is. You idiot. I stomped her in the middle of the air and she went slow-mo hurtling towards the thingy. Bitch. Suck my rhino cock. I got an Orican cell out of that.
Nicely done, Tenno. Defeating Kella in front of our audience will show all Grenier that there is another way.
Dude, I've already seen some Warframe porn.
They won't be bothering us anymore. Let's get out of here.
Acid shells for Sobek. Blast and then acid shell. Whoa! Holy shit! Oh my god, you're blowing acid loads everywhere. Damn. ...2.5-meter radius. Operator, oh my gosh. Oh no, the stocky bitch is pissed off at me! Fuck you, stocky bitch. I do not care. Don't feel left out.
Tenno, you really...
We just need to farm this mission for a shit ton of fucking points. I wanna take the Tigress Prime in there. I think I wanna go with my Arcaplasmo. Wow. Yar, har, fire the czar. Being a pirate is really badass. Then it's yar har fire the czar, blow up your ass and then drink at the bar. Fucker right in the pussy. Because the internet's so full of trolls anyway, I'm just like, fuck it, who cares? They're gonna bitch no matter what I do on my own YouTube channel, so fuck it all anyway. And that's why, well, that's not the real only reason why, but that's one of the reasons why I say until next time, fuck off. Thank you. I don't know, but killed the Haka Master. You know what you could use?
Roar.
Might not help with your health situation, but it'll definitely help with something. I'm sorry, did you say your goal was to not get any kills in this? Because I just took all the kills I could. Consume them. Eat them. Eat them, precious. Sorry, I can't help that. Get roared upon. Twenty-two kills and zero deaths, everybody! Zero deaths! That's because I brought in the fucking weapon that melts them, literally melts them. The Archiplasmore. They did not like that at all. Okay. Let's do it! Doing this until I get the systems is fucking annoying. Do it, baby! Yeah! Give him the love shack, baby! Yeah! Well, I don't think you need max energy, but the duration, yeah. We'll forma your builds and try to optimize their efficiency sometime. What was I gonna look at? Oh, that's what I was gonna look at. What's Forma under? Miscellaneous or gear? Miscellaneous or gear? Okay. I don't think I have any Forma blueprints anymore. Okay. We're gonna have to do forma farming to get your build situated.
Tenno, you really want this?
Oh. Ah, dude, you can buy a blueprint, a permanently renewable blueprint for stuff like that. Hold on. Nero sensor. Nero sensors, yeah. And Nerodes. You can get a blueprint for 100 platinum. And I already own it. Same with the neural sensors. So you need 200 plat to get those blueprints. Platanium. Yeah, you need 200 platanium. Hey, everybody who's gonna be watching this, I need money to give to my buddy so he can buy those blueprints. I also need money for other things, but you know, one thing at a time. My biggest problem right now is, you know, after being arrested and put in prison for defending myself, they want me to pay fucking fines and fees on top of that. Damn, you're popular today. All right, Oh, holy crap. I forgot to open up my brand new vitamin C. Maya, your shrink wrap doesn't have the there they are. The proliferated digi dots of opening upness. That thingy. Some idiot put cotton in the bottle. Let's face it, I've taken way longer breaks while screaming before. While he's out, I'll be back. I'm Buck. Buck. Totally. That's what I am. Farming this mission? No, I don't really want you to keep talking. Vodiani. Yeah, that mission's frickin' brutal. Hey, buddy? Guy? Pal thingy? Something? Shit. That glows on its own. That's nice. I like it. Capture Grenier for Gallium. You're coming with me, whether you want to or not. We're gonna get this Gallium. Why? Because I'm waiting. Bum. Ba-da-ba. Bum. Bum. Ba ba da ba da 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 da.
We received intel that some of the vital operations is here. Find them and capture them.
Fuck the hell yeah. Three kills, one shot.
A target. Capture them quickly before they escape. We cannot let our team over here. Track them down quickly. Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here.
Please don't give me a friendship door. It's almost 1,000 meters away from me. Fine, whatever. Just do it this way. Is it up there? No. How did you deal damage? I don't get it. How did you get 6 kills there?
Tell you understand what an honor this will be to have your tiny neck snapped by the Kayla de Thame. That's why you're so eager. I can appreciate.
Wow, you're so full of yourself. This isn't much of a farming for frames right now. Oh well. This is rather boring. Waiting for my friend to get back, that is. What time is it? Damn, it's only 6:30 at night and it's so black outside. Jeez. Mother frickin' train, shut the fuck up, okay? Just do us all a favor and leave your tracks behind, okay? Fucking train. That's better than being in a room with 200 other pissed off people, all constantly screaming all the fucking time. You know what I'm talking about? I'll be back. Jeez, man. What happened? Did your mom and dad not like how you did your chores or some bullshit? Is Thermonite infested for void traces? Okay. Fuck it, let's do this shit. I can use the void traces. Alerts are alright. They're alright. My advice, if you, if you can tolerate... Well, not if you can tolerate, but... My advice is do the alerts for the stuff. Every little bit counts, especially when it's this game. It all adds up over time. Been playing for a whole frickin' year. Do the alerts. That's my advice.
We need to clean this area up. Search for the source of the infestation and exterminate it.
I don't even need to roar in this one. $1,299 experience. That don't just kick ass, I don't know what will.
juggernaut nearby, it will only attack when it senses high concentrations of infested blood. Slow the fight if you want it to go away.
I don't want to slow down the fight.
The juggernaut. I think you made it angry. Good work. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
Iron scan on this one looks beautiful. I would love for there to be a... Hey, welcome back! I'd love for there to be a cosmetic option for the abilities, so you can tweak them to look the way you want them. While you were away, I decided to pop some alerts just to get them done with. This would be the second one. I managed to get nearly 3,000 experience for my focus. I thought they didn't like the way you cleaned your room or something. You should only carve those the day before Halloween because they fucking fall apart fast, man. They rot really fucking quick.
Multiple biosignatures detected. We've got infested incoming.
Yeah, they're thrown away like within 2 days of carving it. And it's the 26th. You've got at least 5 days until it needs to be used. You're gonna wind up throwing that thing away tomorrow. We ran into a juggernaut. I ran into a juggernaut. He only dropped the chitinous husk. He didn't drop what we needed. Farm the points to go and do this bitch. Kill this bitch to get the one thing I need, which is the systems, and she dropped the fucking chassis. This is why I say this game needs a dynamic loot table distribution system, where every time you pick up one object, it decreases its probability of dropping in the next time, until... And it does that like in a wave formation, a bell curve that goes back and forth across the loot table. That way you're guaranteed to get everything a lot faster than just continuously farming random number bullshit. I would love to see a hell of a lot less friendship doors, too. Hold still so I can mark you, bitch. The key word here was...
Can't hit hard. This is your tomb.
Come on, bitch.
Assassination contract complete. Great work.
Fomorian accelerant. Dragoon. So that, and that Riven, and it bounced 5 times. Maximum amount is halved as well. They got zero. I'd say we didn't like him. I don't know what this is.
Tenno, you really want this? Fine, let's do this. Wake up, you gut sacks! The Tenno cheaters have decided to disrespect the rules of Rathum and come after me directly.
Yeah, especially with this friendship door in my way. You mean those things that you get into and they shoot?
I can tell you understand what an honor this will be to have your tiny neck snapped by T. Kayla the Thame. That's why you're so eager. I can appreciate that. And so does my
this is no more. Mm-hmm.
Been nice killing you, bitch. Enjoy hell. Electromagnetic shielding, Ackenbrunn. Wow. My luck is struck out today. We're just getting all the good shit. Trinity. Thank you.
front there, you're nothing if not predictable. I bet your advisors paid you to be somewhere defensible and undetectable. But you had to show a counter, didn't you? As an investor, I must say, I don't approve. Blast? You're the shadow investor? You ingrate. You could have had everything. And now you seek to ruin your mentor's hard work? Your hard work? I didn't design Animo to be a weapon, and I would have never disabled its governor. You always were clever, but you never did have vision. Each Tenno attack on my amulet has been logged, analyzed, and refactored from our Animo project. You brought these Tenno to their deaths. A terrible miscalculation. You've learned nothing from me. Oh, I've learned one thing, Beck. Never underestimate the competition. And deploy this protocol.
Special delivery. I haven't felt this good since they rebuilt my larynx.
Specifically have to do this one. All right, let's kite that ambulance over here. More to be specific, right there. Come on, dipshit. Waiting on ya. You wait right there. Hey, dipshit.
Fire artillery. Scatter those stainless steel rats.
Yeah. I'll guard over here, and you just guard the center.
Everything I own, I built. Worked my way to the top of the board from nothing. You? You create nothing. You earn nothing. You deserve nothing.
Either way, they're all scum.
Someone, retrieve that ambulance model before auto-destruction kicks in. She can be refurbished.
They're going to try and fix the hacked ambulance. Don't let them. It's crucial that Beck takes it back onto his ship.
Fire the artillery!
Yeah, infested do their own frickin' thing. This one hacked. Got this one.
Made your fortune on the backs of others, Fraud. Your hard work is spared. You let the burden scream down while the credits trickle up.
Thank you.
I know this for certain, Froward. You've earned this. I'm sorry, animal. Execute the protocol.
What was that? My ship. Eject the bridge module. Eject it now.
Animal, once my pride and joy has been destroyed. I abandoned the project when I fled the corpus. I should have known it was too powerful to leave him there.
Target down. The Amulus proxies
still near optics.
And I'm no doubt formidable. The threat of their
superintelligence
is now gone. Thank you, Tenno.
That fight is rather lengthy. Hey, let's go after this one. Fortitude. Thing is, there's people who are not gonna want to do anything, and they're gonna want these gold rare mods so we can sell them to those guys for platinum, because they'll be happy to pay just a bit of platinum for them, because they don't want to go through the headache of getting them, which we're willing to do for them. See how it works? It's a mutual win-win. And I'm not just talking about getting the platinum. I'm talking about we do it, and we're fine with it. And we enjoy doing
Tenno,
it.
Tenno, you are here to infiltrate data vaults and retrieve highly sensitive enemy information.
Yeah, well, we don't have our Loki Primes set up properly for this, and I don't have a Loki Prime at all. Yeah, we do have Lokis. Alright, I'm gonna go for A. That's a no shield mode. Yeah, it's a no shield mode. If you don't get an alarm in the actual spy area, that's fine. If you get an alarm outside of the actual spy area, it's okay. Just don't get an alarm in the actual spy area. You're gonna let that one be what the fuckery? It's not gonna get done. Could have just waited for me to do it.
Extracted. They won't even know it's gone.
Yeah. Practice makes perfect. Yeah, you can do it, right? Jeez. That was bullshit. Motherfuck. Why didn't you just leave it to me? You just raised the water level. Yeah, dipshit. I'll show you next time we get that in the tile set. Seriously, how long have you been playing this game? How long? How long have you been playing it? Because I've been playing for a full year now. Okay, and you didn't know about the stuff in that tile set and how to work it? That must be your total playtime instead of how many logins. I can do this with Rhino. I was doing this with Rhino. I know how to do the hacking bits. It's just that there's one of them in the corpus tile set that I fucking hate because it requires a lot more precise timing than I'm willing to give it. One with the laser walls moving back and forth. Yeah, but it's not usually open for me. It isn't usually open for me.
I need you to get inside data vaults and retrieve crucial intelligence data.
Yeah, yeah.
Keep moving.
Alright.
Scanners have detected you.
doing this stuff just to get accustomed to it, even if you absolutely fucking hate the mission types. Like, when I first started, I hated spy missions, but then I got used to them. And then I developed my favorite tile set, which is the Grenier spy missions, because the hacks are so fucking easy. Just press the button while a ditty thing goes back and forth. Okay. Yeah, this one's easy. Don't go into that stream. You're gonna have to shoot the thingies off either side of the turbine. And then you're gonna have to worry about the laser grid above the water. So just time jumping out of the pool just right. And then, you know, cling to the wall. Out of the water after you destroy the turbines. Just take your time. There you go. Yeah, we're gonna do this one at a time, and I'm gonna walk you through each one. Holy fuck, it's an amber star. Beautiful, I love it. Yeah, it's right over there. Little pump. No. 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 We're dropping that subject. Don't want to talk about it no more. Alright, stand over here, where I'm at. Because I don't want these assholes to see you as soon as we walk in. This is where my Tigress comes in handy. Because go assassinate that guy. Alright, there's usually two walking around in here. Kill that thing, hurry! Okay, there should be two in the room. Now come look at this. We're not going this way. I just want you to see this. See those laser grids? There's three of them. We are not going through there. Here's what we're doing. We're going through here. Follow me. Really, is it? Oh, No, it's not. We go over here. No, this is the way to go to the B. They have for me before. I don't give them the opportunity. Yeah, there is. There actually is. I've had them set alarms off on me in that area before.
No one knows you're here.
Trying to steal anything. I need help. Now this one. Follow me, I show you. I need tigers to do this.
The data we retrieved will have to suffice to extraction.
Yeah, 2 out of 3 ain't bad. Fuck you, drone. Yeah, I know. It's called my fucking Tiger's Prime. You didn't even stick around to see how to raise the water level. No such thing as an AI. Intelligence either exists or it doesn't. Well, if they want to get technical, technically it's not an artificial intelligence, it's a programmed intelligence, so it's a PI. Dipshit. Or a virtual intelligence, VI. Either way. I need to get the Snipertron fucking thingy. Valkyr, Saren, and Trinity. Trinity's the one you suggested just to buy. Okay, there's one more frame that I was working on. Hang on. Let's see, there's Harrow. Mesa, M-E-S-A. And then Neza, N-E-Z-H-A. And then Nidus. Which one out of these would be easier to get? Yeah. Okay, what about Mesa and Nidus? Okay, where do we go for Mesa? Mutalist, Allied V. Oh, fuck. Should I switch to Tigress for this?
Infestation has infiltrated his mind. It has him doing its bidding. You're here to stop him, but in doing so, you will also be showing him mercy. The mercy of freeing him from the infestation. Assassination contracts are not to be taken lightly. Eliminating this target will have a significant impact on enemy forces. Search the area. Survivors.
Why must you always work against progress? I'm trying to bring us all together. Things would have been different if you tried to work with me.
Keep going, I don't mind.
Come to me, and I will show you the magic of this gift.
Do it's related to the column? Game.
This column will let you see like ice. It will let you watch what I want.
The assassination target is here. Wait. assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenno. Multiple targets ahead.
I don't have a favorite word. I don't have a favorite word. Okay, chassis. I did not need to know that. Oh no, the stalker hates me now. Yeah, but with this configuration, yeah, might not get that opportunity. Wait, I gotta check something. Now all I need for Mesa is the systems. Oh yeah, definitely. All right, while you do that, I'm gonna use the restroom. I'll be back. I'm Ludwig von Sebastian Beethoven. Five, four, three, two, one, spike. You ready to do this? We're doing it. It's fabulized. But for me, I'd have to leave and rejoin the squad to see your new colors. Yeah, I heard. Hamakavula! I'm a Kavula!
A
assassination. You know what? I'm thinking of writing music involving chickens, where I replace all the instrumentals with chickens going bacock, just for Robot Chicken. Seth Green would be proud. Infiltrated his mind. It has him doing its bidding. You're here to stop him, but in doing so, you'll also be showing him mercy. The mercy of freeing him from the infestation.
You have one more chance. Come to me, and I will.
He literally played it with 25 carats. Of this gift.
Do you
That's
see
fantastic!
This column will
Seth Green would be proud.
See like I see. It will let you watch what I want.
Oh, you got stuck. And congratulations, I got stuck. It's not the haha moment you want it to be. It's the haha moment where I'm stuck at a door. Or a friendship door.
There I go again, giving you too much.
A friend at the door, the door, the door, 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 door.
Tell, why must you always work against me? Focus. I'm trying to bring us all together. Things could have been different if you tried to.
Target spotted. Stay sharp. This one is a handful.
He was disintegrated. Decentennialized.
Nice work taking
I think I accidentally shot at him as soon as he threw his little neck collar around me. Like literally, as soon as I finished reloading, as holding the trigger down. And as soon as the neck collar hit me, he was dead.
Heavy infestation ahead.
Yeah. For real. I bet nothing. I bet you have some percent. Probably 1%.
Target down.
Oh, look, I got the systems. I thought it was gonna be two. Wow. I already have the Nero Pitics. Yay, I got lucky. I honestly don't have any more keys to go and fight his ass. Luck shot for the win! Fuck it! Yeah, let's do that! Fuck yeah. Well, really? How many Equinoxes do you want to build? All of them? Let's go farming! I need one Argonite crystal. I need an Argonite crystal. It still looks the same as before. Told you, I was gonna have to leave and come back for it to do the thingy. How's it going, guys? Joining me today is PewDiePie! Okay, I'll catch you later. Mm-hmm. Your penis. As a pogo stick. He's gonna poop with his pogo stick as a penis? They used a medical scalpel. Yeah. No, but they're that damn sharp.
The first ones here. Multiple enemy signatures, and they're all under the control of the tower. Eliminate the threat.
I got my Argon Crystal. We're good to go. Energy to do that the whole damn mission, do you?
The should have known better than to walk into an Auric tower unprepared. Let's clean up their mess.
You just want all the experience. What's the point? Well, it is an AoE, and it's fun. Yeah. Well, if you... Two Argon Crystals, what the fuck am I gonna use them on? We don't need resource boosters if we get four per mission. Pigmatites. 1,166 focus. Like a boss. Just put it on your frame, you'll be fine. Wow. The enemy is broken because we broke them. I'm not betting because you do. Oberon Chassis Blueprint, come pick this shit up. I didn't get to see how much fuckus I earned.
Wow!
Oh my god, Tiger's Prime for the win. Wow. I know, right? A Tiger's Prime, though. Okay. Oh, wow. Totally forgot. Mm-hmm. Whoops. It's all in your imagination. Yeah. Yeah. Take care. Fuck. Is it the kidding? I need to put Oxium in there that I don't have. I don't have detonite injectors. Fuck. Zypher. A Fildron, which I do not have. Mm-hmm. Okay, so I need a mutagen mass, detonite injectors, and fieldrons. Hobo cop. Wow. Fucking mutagen samples required for that is insane. Okay, chemical, then energy. It's the fucking oxium that's killing our researches. God damn. Wow. Okay, now I've got to make some stuff. that I'm gonna need later on. I need plastics for that, and that, and that. Fuck. I need plastids. Okay. I'll be doing that next time. Right, everybody, you know the drill. Links in the doogly doo down below for supporting my absurd bullshit. Till next time, fuck right off.